What's up, guys? After 7 Garage, here again. We've got a 2006 GMC Sierra in the shop. We're going to be replacing the front brake pads and the rotors, as well as replacing a wheel hub assembly. I'll show you guys how to do it, but first, dilly dilly.
Let me show you why we're changing the front wheel bearing today.